long as possible. The punters to back Little Herbie, but they're certainly coming for her now. $2.70. Just about set. Race one. Welcome, everyone. The Gawler Dry Cleaners start us off here. Race one. Green lights on. Set to run. 2:30. Monty's Mission. Set. Ready. Racing. Monty's Mission away. Okay. Holds the lead. Little Herbie moves up three deep. My railing hard was Jamie Lannister. They dropped off Black Diesel. So the debutante Monty's Mission led by two. Jamie Lannister looks the only danger. They're five on Little Herbie and a gap then to Black Diesel. Still Monty's Mission. Jamie Lannister not done with. Came to the outside a half away. Monty's Mission holding on. Jamie Lannister going to it but missing. I think it missed. Monty's Mission maybe narrowly from Jamie Lannister. Not much in this. Third, Little Herbie and Black Diesel ran last of the four. Photo, thought the inside might have just done enough. It's close. 23:30 odd the time. This is a photo between the one and the four. Stand by. And as they draw to the line, nope, the outside's going to get its nose down here. Four, Jamie Lannister's got it. Number four in the photo has nailed Monty's Mission, who to the naked eye looked like it had held on, but right on the line, we're seeing it here, the four has got its nose down to win. Jamie Lannister upsets Monty's Mission, who had the race sewn up the straight. 5